The first lesson will teach you the basics of plane control. Good! Use the accelerate button to go faster. Perfect! Use the brake button to slow down. Use the brake button to slow down. Good! Every plane can use a temporary speed boost. You can see how much boost you have in the bottom right corner. To use your boost, press the boost button. You get boost by performing stunts, destroying other planes, as well as defending yourself and converting power-ups. Flying close to the ground gives you boost. The longer you hug the ground, the more boost you get. You can also fly in knife-edge position, which helps with turning and getting through tight spaces. If you crash your plane, you will respawn almost instantly and you can continue racing. Use the buttons on your screen to fly in knife-edge position. Congratulations! You'll make a fine racer. An exploding plane is not the end in Skydrift. Just wait a bit to respawn and get back into the action. is the last lap.